हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर फ्रॉम हॉली चाइल्ड स्कूल रेवाड़ी हरियाणा एंड दिस इज़ आवर प्रोजेक्ट आईओटी बेस्ड वर्टिकल फार्मिंग सिस्टम। हियर वी आर ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट एन एनवायरनमेंट फॉर प्लांट सो दैट इट कैन ग्रो ऑन इट्स ओन विद लेस मैन पावर रिक्वायर्ड, बिकॉज वी नो दैट फूड इज़ द मेजर प्रॉब्लम इन नाउ डेज वर्ल्ड। सो वी हैव यूज सम आईओटी बेस्ड एप्लीकेशंस सो दैट इट कैन ग्रो इजीली। वी हैव यूज्ड अ सॉइल मॉइस्चर सेंसर।
Here you can see a soil moisture sensor. The main working of this sensor is that it measures the dryness level of the soil. Then the data transferred to the microcontroller. When it receives data, it triggers up the pump. Here you can see a practical. When I pull out the sensor, it will on because there is not enough moisture in the air. And when I put out in the water, there is too much moisture, so it will automatically pump off.
Here, second sensor we are using is DHT11. DHT11, which measures humidity and temperature, can be shown on local display LCD or can be shown through portal if you are away from your city.
And you can see that there are. And you can see that there are two layers in our project. These type of farming is known as vertical farming. So in this farming, we can increase production on a same piece of land by adding layers and layers. And there is also a webcam through which we can do live monitoring of our field, and we can see that whether our crop is growing properly or not.
You can see the webcam there. We are creating a surrounding for plant by giving it wind, water, and lightning. This was our project.
Thank you, everyone.